Trivia, but it gets pretty intense.
Oh, and you guys. Oh,
he looks exactly like me. Separated at birth much? We should switch name tags and no one would know who was who.
Jamie, you seriously think you look like him?
I'm pretty good with comparisons. Like how Progressive helps people save money by comparing rates, even if they're not the lowest. Wow. I mean, the outfit helps, but pretty great. Look at us.
Jimmy's gotten used to his whole room smelling like sweaty odors. Yep, he's gone nose blind. He thinks it smells fine, but his mom smells this. Luckily for all your hard-to-wash fabrics, there's Febreze Fabric Refresher. Febreze doesn't just mask, it eliminates odors you've gone nose blind to. And try Febreze Unstoppables for fabric. With up to twice the fresh scent power, you want to try it again and again and maybe just one more time. Indulge in irresistible freshness. Febreze Unstoppables. Breathe happy.
Nurture dry-out hair with deeply restorative care. Garnier Whole Blends Legendary Olive Leave-In Conditioner. Enhanced with olive oil and olive leaf extracts. To detangle, work a dollop through damp or dry hair and infuse it with softness. Garnier Whole Blends Legendary Olive.
Cats are cool in the backyard, but how can chase our family?
You'll control them, Master Jack.
Gamefly is still the best way to rent and buy video games.
Because we can play all the new and classic games.
With Gamefly, all our favorite games still come right to our mailbox.
For one low monthly fee.
And no late fees. Ever.
So we can play in any living room as long as we want.
No matter where our living room is, you can start your free trial at Gamefly.com today. Now offering game streaming, too.
Product shown rated P for every.
I'm a thumb. In this game, Nick Football Stars 2 has me excited. Pick your dream team, then dodge and dive, and dash your way to the end zone. Try hitting up championship mode to see what it would take to be number one. I give it a thumbs up. Play this and tons more at Nick.com/you on any device. I'm a thumb.
Dude, perfect show. Quick poll for you guys.
How do you feel about board games?
They're okay.
Yeah.
I personally prefer a little bit more activity
yeah,
when I'm playing a game.
Yeah.